Yes, Sting is under the ring with a very serious look on his face.
Cut the music!
What is this all about?
Vampiro! Thank you for pointing out that I have talked the talk for 10 years, but don't forget I've also walked the walk for 10 years. I've been real nice, real kind, and real patient, way beyond what I'm capable of doing. I'm real close, Vampiro, to snapping. Perhaps I should even blow a gasket. I'm that far away. So tonight, Vampiro, I'm gonna knock you right out. I'm gonna take you out tonight, right here in Louisiana.
Boy, Vampiro's really gotten to him, hasn't he, Mike?
He's gotten to him mentally as well as physically.
And he may be winning the mental war with Sting. Hey,
Sting's on the edge right now.
Stinger, I got a question. In the cage, you had me handcuffed. You left me hanging. You walked out of the cage, and I was laughing at you. What happened? You just ain't got the to cross the line and finish the job? Because you know something, Steve? If that was me, you miserable, no, they'd still be picking fragments of your face off the front row.
Whoa.
Or maybe you just don't get it.
This guy is
maybe
sick.
Maybe there's a little bit of you that likes me. Maybe there's a little bit of you inside that wants to be like me, because since maybe you're enjoying all the time that we're spending together lately.
I don't buy that at all.
But I promised you something, Steve.
It stings.
I told you I was going to take you to hell. And that's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to tell you something right now. At the American Bash, and this is how it's going to be. And it's an inferno match. Me
what?
And you. And what that means, to win that match, you're going to have to light your opponent on fire, Steve.
No. Oh, my God. What is...
Never heard of that before in my life.
It's never happened.
You're psycho. Definitely psycho, bonehead.
You got that one right.
We're not having any inferno match. What are we going to do? Torch each other? That ain't going to happen.
What is... Is that the rules? What does
yes,
it mean?
Yes, Steve, I am psycho. And Sting, you don't have a choice.
Look at this. The ring ropes are on fire all of a sudden.
What?
Uh-oh.
The ring ropes are catching on fire.
Never seen anything like this before in my life.
Mind games.
Scary mind games.
To the nth degree. The ring ropes lighting up after he burned Sting's mask. He said he did.
I have come to send a message to my brother in pain. Sting, you know nothing about pain. And even what happened last night between us, and only you truly know what happened when I dragged your tired, bored old ass underneath the ring, you still know absolutely nothing about pain, but you think you do. Sting, I heard your screams. I drew and tasted and felt your blood. And I smelled all your fear. But that was last night. And tonight is just the beginning. I allowed myself just a little taste, Sting. A sip. Because I wanted to save the rest. In 3 weeks at Slamboree, I'm gonna devour you. I am going to show you what it's like to walk around with your humanity stripped, just like I have, Sting. I am going to drag you to the depths of hell, Sting. Welcome to my nightmare.
What is happening here?
You know what's happening. I'm sorry, but the hatred and rage between these two scares me about more than anything else that's happening in this wrestling company.
Vampiro looking around as everything has gone dark, save one spotlight in the upper reaches of the Metro Center here. And out of the darkness, Sting rappels from the top of the Metro Center.
Wow! Sting is in the ring! The brothers in pink doing battle! Sting taken to hell in the microphone last night at Spring Stampede!
Look at his face!
Hero, you look like somebody just walked over your grave, boy! Right now, I feel like rump and stump and graveyard destruction!
Back. Or his leg! I have never seen Sting like this. He's totally crazy.
I'm gonna teach you a lesson here, boy. You think I don't know anything about pain?
No. Page one. Oh. Sting is just waffling back.
I learned back. From the best. I learned from guys like Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
No.
Guys like the Total Package.
Oh, he learned from Mark McGuire the way he's swinging that thing. And he's... Oh! You know what we're seeing right now that I've never seen? Vampiro
scared. One thing for sure is you're going to grow up real quick around here, boy.
Come here.
Scorpion Death Drop coming. Vampiro trying to fight it off. Sting as he crushed it down. Vampiro is out. This is complete destruction. What a surreal moment.
WCW runs through my veins. This is my turf.
And with that, with Vampiro completely out, Sting has once again drawn that line as only Sting can draw it. The Metro Center here. And out of the darkness, Sting rappels from the top of the Metro Center.
Wow! Sting is in the ring! The brothers in pink doing battle! Sting taken to hell in the microphone last night at Spring Stampede!
Look at his face!
Hero, you look like somebody just walked over your grave, boy! Right now, I feel like rump and stump and graveyard destruction!
Back. Or his leg! I have never seen Sting like this. He's totally
I'm
crazy.
I'm gonna teach you a lesson here, boy. You think I don't know anything about pain?
No. Page one. Oh. Sting is just waffling back.
I learned
back.
From the best. I learned from guys like Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
No.
Guys like the Total Package.
Oh, he learned from Mark McGuire the way he's swinging that thing. And he's... Oh! You know what we're seeing right now that I've never seen? Vampiro
scared. One thing for sure is you're going to grow up real quick around here, boy.
Come here. Vampiro is out. This is complete destruction. What a surreal moment.
WCW runs through my veins. This is my turf.
And with that, with Vampiro completely out, Sting has once again drawn that line as only Sting can draw it.
That is what you call an official Wolfpack howl just for you, big old giant. I hate to be cliche-ish, but please, Giant, don't let your mouth override your big fat booty, okay? I got news for you. At the very first Great American Bash, I had blonde hair. I was a nice guy. I was kind of a brat, but I was still as a brat, beating up big guys just like you. Now that I've grown my hair out nice and long, and I've become a seasoned veteran, I've become a whole lot meaner also. You say you're going to use the Stinger as ghetto boss. Why don't you start by taking a shower and work your way on down from there? Because you stink. Get off of the champagne. Get rid of the girls. Stop smoking those cigarettes because you're looking a little bit out of shape. I'm telling you right now, along with being a lot meaner and a seasoned veteran, I've become a little cocky too. I'm just going to go ahead and tell you right now, I got your number. I'm either going to hook you in a Scorpion Deathlock or I'm going to Scorpion Death drop you. Either way, at the Great American Bash, I own you!
Oh, wow. Rough night, huh, Seth? And you never came to get this. There's something else I gotta show you. Lights, please.
What's this? Apple Valley Waste.
Whoa. Woo! Man, it stinks!
Yeah, that's a trash truck.
Start your engine.